Hi, Peter. Greg, Miami, Florida. Canon M200 camera of the year. What are you talking about? Welcome to the Christmas room.
Sit back, relax. You are about to watch a Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg.
Hi, I'm over here, back here. Welcome, welcome to where? Where am I? This is the Christmas room. Canon has announced, of course, the new camera, the M200. Of course, it's going to get clobbered by everybody, and probably rightly so. But let's look at the Christmas side of things, where we are happy. It's good morning, world. How are we doing? All right, they have released the new camera. It's an M200. Did I say M100? Oh, well, I mess up things sometimes. All right, so we have a new M200. And of course, Casey's Canon Cripple Hammer has clobbered it. Casey's got t-shirts now, by the way. So if you go over to Camera Conspiracies, you can get that Canon Cripple Hammer on a t-shirt and support him. He's my friend. I spoke to him on the phone the other day. He said, t-shirts are coming. Ding dong, the bell rang. And he goes, I gotta go. There's a shipment delivery at the door. Was it the t-shirts? I don't know. We had to hang up. So anyway, we got the M200 from Canon. Of course, it's got 4K in it, but does it have dual pixel autofocus in it? For 4K? No. Why bother? Why bother? But it's $549. What? $549 for a camera? How much is the lens? The lens comes with it for free. What? For $549, you get a crop frame camera and a lens for $549? All right, tell me more. I need to hear. Why? Because everybody can't go out and buy a $2,000 camera. We want to. Some people are in camera pain. They're saving and saving every last dollar. Where's my dollars? There's no dollars in my pants here. I need dollars in my pants. So $549 is something to pay attention. So what are they actually going to give you for $549? Well, it's the M200, which is based off of the M100, which is a very nice, small, mirrorless, pocket-ish type camera. It's got a lens. What lens does it come with? The 15-45. It's not a fast lens. Let's see, what does it, give me the listing? No. Oh, it comes in white. Okay, so you can get the camera in white or black. Woo! Here we go. Something special for you this weekend. You can get it in white or black, but it's got dual pixel focus, which is what the G7 X, the Mark III should have had. It should have had dual pixel focus. Something is dinging to me here. Yeah, I see it. Dual pixel focus. I told everybody. The computer's talking to me now. First we got that Santa talks to me. Then we got that Santa talks to me. Now the computer talks to me. All right. So anyway, dual pixel autofocus, $549. This should catch your ear. And this is with a lens. So where is the crippling? Casey, where is that Canon cripple hammer happening on this camera? Well, the 4K does not have dual pixel autofocus, so you got to shoot in 1080. Is that bad? No. But for those guys that want to shoot 4K, yes. But, you know, for a 1080 for YouTube and for family, for $549, this is actually coming across pretty sweet. It's got the new eye detection autofocus where it detects not only the face, hello? There's a box around my face. The box needs to be around my eye, too. So this camera has it around the eye. So this is kind of exciting. It's got 60p in the 1080, so you can go up and drop it down into 24p. So the 4K is 24p, but not 30p. All right, this is getting confusing. So the one camera doesn't give you 24p. They give you 30p in 4K, but this one gives you 24p, but not 30p. Only from the minds of, it should be Minolta, but it's actually canon. Where they come up with these puzzles, I have no clue. Those guys in the top floors have a screw loose, and it's showing in the sales and in their bottom line. And what they need to do is they need to clean house. They need to put in people that know how to run a camera company, okay? Because we're buying the cameras. You know, there's a difference between people that love photography and people that love cameras. And then there's people that love both, which would be me, okay? So then there, the people that we're not talking about is the people that love their cameras. So if you have a Sony, you love your Sony camera. And it doesn't matter what everybody else says, oh, it's not a Nikon, oh, it's not this, it's not that. The Fuji owners are fiercely loyal to their cameras. They love their cameras. And you know what? The Canon people, they love their cameras too. We've got all kinds of people out there telling them how bad, bad, bad their cameras are. And yet when they go look to buy a new camera, guess what? I want a Canon. So, you know, why is that? Because the camera is very pleasant to use. It delivers good results. The features is where Canon has got a loose nut and bolt? No, the nuts and the bolts are somewhere else on the body. Loose screw up here, okay? So you get 60p and 1080, but if you want to go to 120p, you go down to 720, okay? So they do give you that. But we're talking 549 with a lens, all right? So, and with the adapter, it's going to take all the EFS and the EF lenses. This is where the golden nugget is for Canon. The EF lenses and the EFS lenses that are out there is Canon's golden basket. Because now they're coming out with mirrorless cameras with the Rs and the RPs and the new R, whatever it's going to be. But there's a professional higher-end level camera coming sooner than you think, okay, for Canon. But the EF lenses, you can get a, look, I've got a 50L 1.2 lens. This is one end, okay? High end, bigger bucks, all right? And then over here at the other end, I have a 50 millimeter 1.8. I think this is what, $150, $200? Okay, so you can get some very nice lenses in the EF line. For your Canon cameras. So that's why they're not going to kill off the DSLR line. Those lenses are out there. People have them not by the thousands, not by the hundreds of thousands, but by the millions. There's millions of Canon lenses out there. So they're not just going to kill off all the mounts that take those lenses. So this M200 has got dual pixel focus in 1080. It's got the flip-up screen. I don't have any of those cameras here anymore to show you, but you know what a flip-up screen, instead of coming out on the side like this one does, the flip-out screen comes out to the side, and the flip-up goes, boom, upwards, right in the way of a microphone, okay? So there is no microphone jack on the M200. Boo, I don't want that M200. No dual pixel autofocus in 4K. No 30p, I don't want it. $549, well, maybe I can maybe let something slip by. For people that don't have the money to go and invest $3,000 for cameras and lenses, this is actually worth taking a look at. So what is the specs? It's a 24 megapixel. It's got dual pixel autofocus. I'm reading off of the computer screen here. It's got the new eye detection autofocus that's just coming out now. It does the Wi-Fi. It does the Bluetooth. It actually will let you go from landscape to portrait when you're shooting videos, and it'll fix it for you so you don't have to bother in the computer. It just straightens it out. So for those social media platforms that are sick in the head that shoot portrait orientation instead of landscape, the camera, the M200, will take care of that for you. It's light. It's got 60p and it's got the new Digic 8. So it doesn't have a lot to write home about. The big thing to write home about is the price. So looking here, it's listed at $549 with the lens at B&H. The press release lists it at $599, and it's expected to be available in October, which is just a handful of days from now. I'm trying not to date the video. So this is actually more good news for people than the normal YouTubers that follow all this stuff is, where they would go like, this camera is not worth it. But if you need a camera and you want to be shooting videos for YouTube, slap them up there. You want to be shooting videos for your social media and slap them up there. You want to be shooting videos of Tommy as he's making his crawling for the first time, or Christina as she's just starting to take her first steps, or Bobby as he's catching the touchdown pass. All right, $549 gets you in. Gives you good stuff. Canon's got good stuff. One of the secrets to the Canon stuff is you got to put good lenses on it. So is this kit lens that they're going to give you a good lens? No. But it's much better than the lenses that were called kit lenses 10 years ago. Much, much better. Significantly better. But you can add to your lens collection on the M200 because it's an interchangeable lens camera. So it's got a lot of good stuff in there. They didn't throw everything but the kitchen sink in there. They took everything out of the sink and just put the sink in it. Okay, it's the reverse. It's the Canon way. Okay, we give you very little for more money. All right, so I'll come up with a saying for that. So the M200 is not bad news like people are going to try to portray it. It's actually very good news for people that want to move up into an interchangeable camera. They want to move up from maybe their phone. They want to move up from maybe a 1-inch sensor to a full, what they call a crop sensor. So this is the 1.5, 1.6 Canon's crop sensor. It's the 24 megapixel. It's a true and tried sensor. Delivers beautiful pictures. The better the lenses that you put on it, the better the pictures it gives you back. And then besides all of Canon's lenses, you also have all the third-party lenses that work great on the Canon camera. So this is actually good news, all right? And you can actually get some really good stuff done with the M200. Now, the camera's not out, so I can't pick one up and hold it, but nobody else can either, except those that got pre-releases, the ones that Canon likes, and Canon doesn't like me very well. I didn't want to tell you that because I figured I didn't want to tell you the big secret that Canon doesn't like me. I don't know why Canon doesn't like me, but it doesn't seem like they do. Now, I'm not talking about Canon USA and all the other guys. I've got friends in all the camera companies here, but we do have the main mother companies back at home. So I didn't white balance. These are free. I use it to white balance. The link for this is in the description below. You can have this for free. It's not paper. It's a white balancing tool called the Right White. It puts the right white and gives you, when you click on it in your computer, it's going to give the computer a basis for the correct white balance, okay? It's called the Right White. I'm getting tongue-tied here. So we've got that, and that's for free. You will pay shipping and handling. No, I did not jack up the shipping and handling price. So look for the description, inside the description, for the link to that. And that about does it. Oh, we do have the flash diffuser that's down in the link below, too, for free. So Peter Gregg, Miami, Florida. Catch you later. Bye-bye. Whoosh.
You have just watched another Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg. Thank you for watching. Description of all equipment used in this video plus any notes Peter took while filming are always placed in the description box, show more box, or down arrow thingy next to the title on mobile apps. Duly noted.